How's it going, everybody? I'm Dr. Job, and today one of my patients came in and was asking me about, you know, I went to the dentist the other day and I've been having this tooth pain, and the dentist said, yeah, I just need that root canal. I've had that work done and it's been weeks now and I'm still experiencing some jaw pain. I'm still experiencing pain around my tooth. Is that something that could potentially be connected to what you can help me with? And the answer is, in some cases, yes. And it's because when you have this tight musculature that's not allowing proper blood flow, then we're not allowing that healing process to take place in an equal way, in a normal fashion. So the idea is to be able to allow those tissues to open up a bit, allow that blood to flow through so it can actually heal your tissue instead of staying stagnant. That's something that, especially if you've had these issues in that area for a chronic period of time or longer than a couple weeks' time, you can start experiencing that depletion of blood flow in those areas, and you can bet your bottom dollar that there's more problems that will arise because of it. That blood flow is what's nourishing the tissue, and we need that to keep getting in and out of the tissue to keep us healthy. If that's something that you feel like you're experiencing throughout your day, let us know. Give us a call, check us out online, and see if that's something that we can do for you.